Hello everyone, and welcome to another IA Roadkill Gaming video. We are playing Farming Simulator 19, and we are in New Woodshire, with normal economy and trying to achieve 10 million in bank. We're playing on the PlayStation 4, and this is episode 16.
Oh, this isn't going to be pretty. Better stay in my lane.
End of last episode, we quick ran and sold our eggs because it was over 4,000 per thousand. Highest I've seen it. We had just finished, or we are almost finished, with our soybean harvest. And after we finish that, we're going to jump across the road and do the barley harvest.
All right, I'm going to ask you a question. Is this a realistic way to unload this trailer or not? Because I think it is. Except for that one that didn't come off. Hey, we got an egg box already. Yeah, I'm not going to get it off, so I better use the forks. Thinks he's done, huh? That is called snagging a pallet. Not to be confused with doing it correctly. Come on, hop off. There you go. I knew you had it in you. All right, egg crates are set. Let's go see if he's really done with his job or not. Let's go just get him. It looks like he's done. Alright. Well, I think it's time to do some wheat. I think it was wheat I planted, not barley. What did we plant? We did plant barley. For some reason, I think barley gives you more straw than wheat. I'm not 100% sure on that. Before I forget, we are going to turn help window on so I can enable straw swath, and then we will turn help window off, and we'll go start some straw. Oh, come on, car. Get out of the way.
Alright. Straw swath better be on. Yes, it is. Alright. Looks like a good heavy path. I wonder if a worker will do it. I think I'm going to put another headland on down here. That way I don't have to worry about if he stops while in the middle of the barley. And I have to drive out and ruin crop. Because that would upset me. Alright. So, let's look at... Still no contracts. Piggies! Hey, we've got a free piggy! Didn't we buy... I don't remember what we bought. Anyway, we're getting a new pig every 2.5 hours. That's good. And chickens aren't reproducing, but that's because it's full and all we want are eggs. And we know the money situation isn't good. Oh, I got some things that need to be repaired. My... What is that? Kunaxis Plus. Oh, the fertilizer. And the baler. And... Is that the planter? I think. So three things are bad. Let's do that, and then they'll be at the top of the list. There they are. All right. And what was in here on the right? Case IH is lost more money than it's worth. It's not worth trading off anymore. So, whoops. That's what I wanted to do right there. So, the ranch is up to $15.99. Boy, that was going up fast. Soybeans, I want to hit $19. So, it's still got $300 to go. So, no, do that. There we go. Do that there. Oh, my goodness. He's almost full. I still gotta dump the wagon. Sorry, tipper. Glorious. Simply glorious. Oh, and he's got a full tank. Dadgummit. But he's on the end for me. That was nice. I need to go get the other tractor and get the baler on it. Still gotta wrap those bales. And I think that trailer or Oh, come on. Repair. Yes, it only costs $408. I'll repair it. Thank you.
looks like he is going to finish up. Upper F, completed task. First one's a grass bale. Too far away. Started up there. Alright, we'll let him work. I'll come over here and see if I can get some baling done. I left the tractor running. I think the pickup on this is rather small. I think the square baler pickup is wider. Could be in my head, but I just think I don't miss as much using the square baler. Don't you roll that down the hill. Where you at, buddy? You're over here. You got pipe out on this side? Yes, you do. All right. Well, let's get over here and get that pipe out. Having a hard time starting up this hill. Oh, that's right. I still don't have the big engine in this tractor yet. I never upgraded it all the way. All right, we still got a lot in the hopper. Yeah. All right, let's see. Probably didn't turn this tractor off again. That'd be a nope.
Thinks he's done. Yeah, he looks done. Well, I'm gonna leave this here. I think I can go sideways on this front run. I was gonna empty, wasn't I? Fill him up. Alright, now I'm gonna come down here, not hit the tree and bend my harvester blades. I think I got it all. And I left some straw on the road, darn it. Oh, guess what I was looking at? I was looking over there where the grass isn't yet. My bad. Okay, we need to go get this emptied before he hollers and says he needs to dump again. Oh my, I'm not gonna make it. What's he doing? Don't do it. Don't do it. Whoops. I didn't want to turn that off. Come on, grass. Go. Really? Turn that off. Close that. Should have started it up first. And that should do it. Alright. Now, where's that baler at? I'm falling behind. That's two times in a row. I'm consistent. This tractor's got the power. Whoops. Well, What should I plant next? Uh-oh, is my tractor going to be in the way? Yeah, that's going to the river. That was lucky. 92%. It couldn't give me... Well, I guess that's better than having 2% in there, because then it's going to waste the whole next bale. So... Well, I'm going to say that's it for this episode. I'll have to get these bales picked up and everything cleaned up and get ready for field prep next episode. I'd like to thank everyone who stayed to watch the entire video. If you found it enjoyable, I would appreciate it if you would hit that like button. If you would like to see more, don't forget to hit the subscribe button. And if you would like to leave a comment, you may do so below. With that said, I would like to wish everyone, including you, a very wonderful day. Goodbye for now.